Today's event was fabulous. I just told Max that if only to re-engage with NIOTA. I'm so busy in my regular everyday work, I sometimes get away from some of the applications that I really love, and I have done that with NIOTA, but now I'm back.
Customer Success Group really is about helping customers get the most out of their subscription. Obviously, we are a platform company and we provide the NIOTA Logic system, but that requires a lot of interaction from requirements gathering and ideation, all the way through to building, and then further, all the way through to implementation and actually getting usage and traction in the industry. So the Customer Advisory Group is to help with every step along the way, as well as being that advocate for the customer inside of NIOTA and the voice for taking information inside of NIOTA to the customer.
We are all about making sure that we understand better what our clients are using NIOTA for and what do they need from us. So we have the user group, which is a very wide group of people, and we are getting feedback from that. But we're getting much more targeted feedback from a reduced group of people on our customer advisory board. The idea is that we want to be much more engaged with the clients, much more engaged with the community, and we are going to try different venues. So the user group is much more one-to-many. The customer advisory board is much more one-to-one.
Experience is great. It was great to hear everyone, what they all have done and what they're all going to do. It gave me a ton of new ideas. It gave me a new way to think about things. I've got a lot of changes in my head already that I want to do when I get back to the office with some of the apps that we've already created. If there was another event next year here, I would definitely come back. Everything that I've learned today is super valuable.